Exactly.
For my life.
Yeah. Yes. More money.
Yeah. It was fun. We did it for 5 years, you know, we toured for 5 years straight, all the way through COVID and everything, you know.
It is fun.
I think we played like Salt Lake twice out of all those tours. You know? Last year we played 165 some shows. Sick. It's a big one. Yeah, that's cool, man. Yeah.
2015, me and my friends went down to New Orleans to go to Mardi Gras. And we're there in the crowds, everybody's throwing beads and stuff, and a Playboy limousine goes by, and the guy is out of the sunroof with a camera just like that. He's like holding the camera, like filming everything, like, but it's that camera. It's like a fucking super VHS.
Whoa.
He's just like filming everybody partying and shit. The coat went by, yeah. And I was
that's
like,
fucking
oh,
rad.
It was so cool. It was
that's
like, oh,
so
sad.
That's cool.
It was like a,
it's like the epitome of what you expect
yeah,
a cult to see,
like,
right? It's just like, it is what it is. Like, you can't
there
fucking
is,
not do it.
Right,
is he alive?
It's warm in there.
It's warm in there. He warmed it up.
I like it. You guys warmed it up for us.
What's up?
Delightful
yeah,
get up you got here.
It's the best.
Whoa. All of you, all three of you.
Thank you, sir.
Whoa.
Thanks.
We're amped.
I'm all amped. I played really fucking loud and sweaty just for you guys.
Nice. That sounded great, by the way.
Thank you, man.
Yeah.
Good that show. Funny. That was fun.
Yeah, I have a lot of mental illness, so.
We all.
Hey, me too.
Mental illness.
Hey, me too. Who's still taking this?
Oh,
yeah,
really?
Yeah,
that's
right.
Second
so
looks,
oh, really? Right.
Thank God for mental illness.
Dude, thank God for mental illness.
Oh my
God, I love your shoes.
What are you gonna do without the set list? Mm. Did you get your set list?
I have my set list.
What? He's got the SG.
Thank you.
We were about to guys dance, not...
Was it the Palace of Bodies where they twist more hot water?
Thank you.
Show, guys.
I like this guy.
Nice and sweaty.
My clam shell.
Oh, the clam shell. I was going to compliment you on that earlier.
Don't talk to her like that. Shame. Hey, you're it.
Yeah.
You guys make some surviving
ourselves. Yeah. We'll just keep going.
They said we got to pull the...
Sorry if we ended up playing too long.
Oh, no. It's all
good. It doesn't even matter. It's live, you go with the love.
Yeah.
Last song, I've never been
wrong.
That means I can drink a beer.
Like,
no!
Thank you. Yeah.
Holy shit!
Yeah,
Dr. Phil, he did it. He filled in.
He filling in, boy. Filling in, dropping fills, whatever y'all need, man.
Call him. 1-800-DR-PHIL.
1-800-DR-PHIL.